We are here to raise generations that could change the economy. We are here to raise generations that could take charge of the South African economy, or even the African economy. But where does it all start? It starts with the renewal of the mind. It starts with generating the appropriate consents. It starts with the understanding of the ability to do something as a black child. Because more or less the book of War Against Ignorance focuses on the conscious and the subconscious, as to say, what is it that you feed your subconscious mind? What is it that you repeatedly, we call it audio suggestion, what is it that you repeatedly tell yourself? What is it that you forever feeding yourself? So I'm hoping that everyone who attended today, as soon as you leave this room, your perspective of life will change. Because if your perspective towards life changes, it will change the perspective of others around you. Change how you see life. Change the perspective of life. Because I believe that negative thoughts result to negative lifestyle. But I won't waste any time. I'm just